What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And for this experiment, we're gonna do a very cool experiment called hovercraft. It's gonna be a mini hovercraft with a CD. Let's check this out. For this experiment, we're going to need CD, empty water bottle with this kind of hose, and balloon, scissors, and the glue gun. Let's get to it. First thing we're going to do is cut this bottle, remove the cap, and then we wanna just remove the head of the bottle. So it's gonna look something like that. You see it's pretty flat over here. Then we're gonna grab our glue gun and measure it, glue around somewhere, put glue all over here. You know, whole bunch of glue. We want a lot so it will stick, and we don't want any air to come out from the CD and the bottle cup. So we put a lot and just stick the cup right in there and just hold it. And glue gun, dry glue should like stick right away. So that's gonna look like that. You see how we glue it up? You see this is still not dry, so we put it aside and wait a few minutes till it's dry out. So next thing what you wanna do is grab the balloon and put on top of it, on top of the cup. Just like this. You see what I'm saying? So, and then you have this balloon on this side and a hole on this side. You're gonna grab it like that and blow in this hole. And look, you got the hovercraft. You see how it's all sliding sideways and this way, and it's not going too fast, but it's super cool. And once the air shuts off, you see it's not going anywhere. You wanna get the flat surface as possible and just blow up the balloon. You see the air doesn't come out as fast, and you see now this thing is just floating in the air. Because of the air is pushing down so good, the CD is actually floating on top of a table, because everywhere is air comes out and goes everywhere, so it's pretty much floating on the air on top of the table. It's not even touching the table, but it's so low, and it's a kind of hovering, you know, hovering. So that's why it's called hovercraft. You see what I'm saying? Just a little gentle push and it's hovering down pretty fast. How cool is that? And once it's run out of air, it just stops. Pretty cool, huh? Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. This is pretty cool, simple experiment. You can try it at home. Mini hovercraft, and it's a cool little toy. You can like blow it up, pass it somewhere to your brother. Your brother will pass it to you back, and it lasts pretty long, especially with this bottle. You know, air doesn't come out that fast. Anyways, hopefully you enjoyed it, and as always, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my second channel, Slow Mo Lab, links in description, and I'll see you next time. And boom. But you know, let's see it again. So all you have to do is grab it by this thing all the way inside and put your elbow down this way, and you just like go that way and drop your shot.